Hi everyone, welcome to another Let's Play, and I am back on Thea Rainer, Joy Joy, fun joy. Just gonna grab the allergy again, obvious. Alright, so I'm rolling on this one. Came home from my evening shift, so bear with me whilst we're playing. This morning I made a Let's Play video. You saw that one yesterday, if I'm gonna speak in the future for a bit, because it's still the same day, it's still the 9th. Well, barely, but it still is. Oh yeah, I need some drugs with this one. My character wants LSD. She's been looking for it, but it's pretty hard to get. So I'm just gonna see if I can find some people on the corner and buy myself some LSD. I actually gave my number to a couple of suppliers, or well, dealers. Suppliers, not really suppliers, more like dealers. Anyway, there's nothing here. Usually there's a couple on this corner. It's a full server, like, come on guys, where the fuck are you? What the fuck? Idlewood is so freaking empty. Guys, come on. I need my drugs, bro. I need my drugs. Nope, nothing here. They should be standing in the corner. That's the only time when I trust it. I don't go up to random shit. They ought to be standing on a corner. Like that? Or is he just AFK? Let's see if he wants to sell. We'll try the next. The next black guy on the corner. Oh, this is so bad. I don't care if he's 15-year-olds. See, no one's selling LSD, guys, what the F? Like, the only guy, like, I found one guy who was selling LSD once, and he only had two freaking pills. Bro, what the hell? This ain't fucking England? Yeah, sure. It's all good, mate, it's all good. Nothing happened. Alright. Oh, this is no corner shit. Okay, well, I can't find shit. Let's see what we have here. A raise. If I win, I get the loser's cards. Pink slip. I ain't gonna do pink slip. I'll do it with my burrito. I don't need that one. She packing. Oh, goes by fast, crossing the intersection, swerving all over, and he hits home base. Zero fucks are given. Yo, bro. That's stolen? You know, there will always be a cop in me. My bumper is loose. Oh! That's a bad drift. That's something broken, stolen, whatever. Most likely stolen. The mall. For a second I thought it shed Michelle Schofield. I was like, what the hell is she doing at the mall in a bullet. It was a bullet, not a cheetah bullet. Now that's the next cop. Unregistered plates, as far as I can tell. But my plates are bugged, so it might just be the bug plate. There we go. Running the show. So we can't find any drugs. I think I've tried most of the corners that are coming up to me. Maybe Jefferson. I'll check Jefferson real quick. Hosting private blackjack games in your place / casino. High stakes. Well, you got it right this time. Caesar Yunus is a bad boy though. Been ageled once or twice from what I saw. Oh snap, he's getting shit beaten out on him. That's okay. Alright, SS Airport. Let's go and roll with the shit. San Fierro, here I come. Oh, there we go. Well, Caesar, aka Turco, hi. Thank you for watching. Very appreciated. So yeah, today was a very boring day, and I had to work with a colleague that isn't... that I kind of don't trust. It's like a snitch. Like every single thing that you're not supposed to do. Ow, cat, thank you. He jumped in my neck. Don't really appreciate that. Oh, I was thinking about doing live streams again, by the way. Cat, fuck off, mate. Go. On Thea. Because, Thea, I'm allowed to do live streams on. The thing is with Thea, I don't want to make her a murderer. So I'm not going to do any shootings or anything. She's not ever going to have a gun. And if she's ever going to have one, she's not going to use it. Seriously, she's not. I don't want to make her that kind of person. She's just, you know, she takes a pill once or twice. And, She just loves cars. That's basically it. I don't want to make her a murderer. I mean, she has a conscience, and she has a. It's a level of criminal activities that she's doing, but it's not like murder, hurting someone. It's just, her own safety that she literally puts at risk, unless she causes a severe accident. But then her conscience will eat her up. So. How many fuel do I have? More than enough. Some yogurt drink. Oh, it's so good. Tomorrow I have a day off. I'm so happy. Guess these rims though. How beautiful. Beautiful rims. Beautiful. Hers look nice as well, but they are slightly different. They're inward, mine are outward, with a bend and a curvy thing, and she has like these things, and I don't have these things. I know I don't have a spoiler. Bite me. I really don't give a shit. So we're waiting. We're waiting. We're waiting. As we wait, what shall we do? Classifieds. These are the things of selling shit, I think. City life. Graffiti. Posters. I like to see some posters. Notice of public meeting. Revelry nightclub. Look. This is creativity, mate. People making their own shit. It's not. I like it. Creative. Funeral poster. Oh my god, that's so sad. Aw, Jacob Chin. May his soul rest in peace, and finds his way to the heaven. To the gates of heaven. The visage. Oh, that it's pretty cool though. I haven't been able to do poker for real, but yeah. Like you have to wait for so fucking long. Like I was there on on Thea. I'd done some slots, but yeah. Tournament buying. I lost like 50K on slots, so I'm an addict. Addict. Look, 50 lost freaking 50K. Maybe I need to do some trucking soon. I job help. There we have Sean. Hi, Sean. Finally made his way. He has an unregistered vehicle. Mine is registered, by the way. I also have a Buffalo, which isn't registered. Oh, okay, she came back on time. Yeah, that's a good way to make money. Going to FD. I think they get at least twice as much as PD or SD. I don't know what the plan is though. What's the plan? Alright, let's do some raising, boys and girls. I don't know what Kelly is, IRL. But I do know she's AFK. I think I know the road. I think I've driven it a couple of times before on my previous characters where I was the connector. Oh yeah. That thing is the end. He has a buffalo though, so. Not sure if I'm gonna win this shit. I don't like using Nos, so I'm not good with that shit. I don't like it, so I'm not gonna use it. He's holding. Is he just driving? No, he's just driving. I think he's just gonna follow me. Let me do my thing. Or is he gonna overtake? Nah, he's just following. He's just tailing me. Oh! That was an unexpected turn. I didn't expect that one. Yeah, if for those who don't know, I already have 2 episodes on Thea, but they don't really connect the story that I want to do right now. So, I think, I'm not quite sure what I actually done, but that's what I think. So, yeah. What was this? Alright, let's see what's gonna happen right now. Didn't expect that quick turn though. I just forgot about it, really. Oh, shit happens. I'm definitely gonna lose it because he's on a buffalo, and a buffalo on this track definitely has some it's way faster. Let's just say that. So we'll see how this goes. I really don't mind. Like, sucks for him. But look how fast it. He's holding back. I can tell he's holding back. Oh, that nearly went wrong. For me. See, he's holding back. I think. Now I got the upper hand. I didn't drift that one. Now these straights are killing. Fuck that one up as well. Close call. Drifting truly slows you down. At least I think it does in certain some occasions. Obviously he's gonna win, but it's I really don't mind. It's not all about the winning, it's just about having a good drive. Look at those tracks. I like this road because I like to race in a populated area a little bit more. Alright, what's he gonna do now? So I like to like swap rides. Alright. He needs to jump on the roof. I had the same issue with the mod that Takashi gave me. I had to jump on the roof in it in order to get on it properly because the steer was on the right actually instead of the left. Which is officially how Nissan's supposed to be, but I don't think it's wise to have that in a game like this. So, reason why I stuck with this one, and it was kind of bugging shit out and it didn't really change the bumpers and shit. I mean, it kept the old paint jobs, and I didn't like that, so this one has custom paint jobs. Alright, so we switched cars. If he wins, then he's just a good driver. But a Buffalo is so different compared to, like he said, do you trust me? Oh, of course I trust him, but does he trust me is the true question. I can't really drift with a Buffalo. Shall I nail him on this part? This is where he overtook me. I just don't want to wreck his car. I'm very careful. I think he is too. It's not a heated race or anything. He takes a turn, it's quite weird. He's gonna win for me, regardless. Yeah, he's gonna win him. I don't really mind. I lost from an allergy with a buffalo. Shame on me. But in all fairness, he is a better, he is more experienced than Thea is, so it's maybe a good thing that he won anyway. Rookie, I think rookie. 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 I waited for a second. Maybe I should give him more of a fighting chance than to just take him on this straight instantly. Because this car goes about 129. The Elegy, on the other hand. Oh! Goes 180. 80 something, 185, 6, 7. Taking it real slow. There's no way he can overtake. But I do take it easy. He's really fat. He's quite good at driving an LG. I'll guarantee you that, but. To just block his way. It's a way of driving. Just not let them pass. I used to be good at driving a buffalo. It's just I'm starting to get used to driving a freaking Elegy. Look at. He's gonna take that turn way different than I do. I'm gonna stay over here on the road. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Fucking knew it. Oh! That's a pole. Shit. Look at him teaching me how to race. All right, so I'm gonna do what he does at the tunnel now, which is just go full speed through the corner. Let's see. Oh, this is a better one. That was quite nice, quite nice. Not as fast, but. Look at him. You can see his lights. Whew! He thought I was gonna go in his lane. I almost fell off. I think he got a heart attack. Like, oh god, there goes my buffalo. It's the question. Is like, why does he even trust me with this stuff? Fuck that one up. Fuck buffaloes. I really have to do it with speed, you know, if I drive these things. Alright, full speed, he says. Look at me going full speed. Going on the grass. Fucking scares the shit out of me. Oh, I did win this one though. Kinda didn't give him a chance though, but. Welcome to your elegy. Please put on your seatbelt. Enjoy the ride. Alright, so what now? Alright. Get to SF Airport. We're gonna holla. Holla, everyone. We're gonna race. Though one person is AFK. No one else is coming so far. Oh, Mark Fowler is. I kind of want to do a race in the midst of the city. Kind of, we just want to do it once. I think that'd be so exciting. Alright. He's gonna hold. No, he's not holding back now. Alright, let's see if we can do this shit. And before I freaking fall off. I think those turns way too slow, but I like the drifts though. I like drifting. It's kind of fun. I just don't want to get in trouble with cops. I seriously am going to try and keep her record clean. Alright, my drifts are shitty. Forgive me, please. Forgive me. My cat is wrecking shit. Cat, come on. Go away. Unbelievable. He's playing with my wires. He bit a couple of wires. And they are fucked. Eventually, he says you could do it here, but I like the drift. Oh! No! Shit. Fuck them poles. I need a mod where I can't hit them anymore and just go through it. Joke! Those are hexed. And not allowed. Who are you? Oh no! I lost my head! Oh my god. I lost my head, guys. I'm the headless horseman. It's okay. I'm not gonna relog though. Can't be rushed. I'm from Latvia! So lots of love from Latvia. I'm just headless, a headless goddess of life. I took a screenshot of that lovely thing. Is that me? All right, I'm gonna do a headless. There we go. And my head is back. It's solved with one simple animation. I got my head back, guys. My brain is still with me. Thank God. Thank you for returning my head to me. Well, you are, Pablo. You are. Very cool. I'm a big fan. I've said it before, but you can never say it too many times. Keep up the good work. Well, thank you. Thank you. One love, bro. One love. Oh, what? What the f- What happened? Oh, this is someone else. It's another green buffalo. It's Carwind Hill, guys. Actually, don't know who he is. Hello, Carl. What's up, bro? Maybe I should get my buffalo out. Noids. Nods. Nods, not a lot. I need my drugs. And there he is. He wrecked him. Did he lose his car? Well, I guess I shook them. Well, I guess we are one and the same, Carl. Our minds. Are one and the same. We are connected, bro. It's like we're meant to be. They are different kinds of green, though. The green lean killing machines ready to rumble, guys. Taking a couple of screenshots because I like this shit. Okay, just love this. Just a couple of screenshots. It's beautiful. And there they go. Here we go. Running the show. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it as it is for now for this Let's Play session. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you like Thea, let me know. I might even do some live streams. I am really tired, so I'm gonna go to bed in like 9 minutes or so, or eight. Yeah, let me know if you want to see a live stream of Thea. And maybe I can, you know, host one. Maybe on Friday or something. Or Thursday Eve. Who knows? We'll see. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys around next time. Cheers!